What's the password?
Can I come in?
Nah, that ain't it.
Oh, look what came into the supper club. Some fun new cars that I just picked up today. Oh, Trixie and I ran out. And let me tell you, there's some wild cars in this one. You ready to take a closer look? These are so much fun. Hey, cats and kittens, it's a toy car case event at Johnny Roman's Supper Club. It is 3:16 on old Johnny Clark. Let's see what pulled into our parking lot. Oh, so this is an interesting story. Me and Trixie are sending out a birthday present to the Hawaiian, and guess what? We stop into Riley Auto Parts to tell them their video's gonna launch this week. And I'm talking to the guy, and he's looking for the station wagon on the 54 anniversary series blue and pink card. And I'm like, oh, check in this town at, you know, this store. And so I was gonna go over there just for him and stop at some garage sales and stuff. And so we go to the store, and of course they have one pink and blue card, and it's not the one he needed. And I'm like, shoot, I was just gonna go give to him. But then we found some Hot Wheels, and look what we found. We found this, number 158 of 250, Turbo Series, number 10 of 10. Right? And look what we got on there. Crazy on the pegs, well, in a dump bin, Super Treasure. This is the first one I've found. It's a 2020 Jaguar F-Type. Now, what makes this a super duper? I have no idea, except the little TH on there. But that was a very cool find in the case. But then we found some other things. Now, some of these might double up, but look at this. Oh, DNA on there. Tesla Roadster. Exotics. But look at this. Now, I've got a couple Matchbox Teslas, but I don't remember Hot Wheels. This is one of 10. This is 162 of 250. Here's the case on it. Now, I went to another store just like this one. They had nothing. Then I went to another store just like this one. Nothing. Nada. No how. No way. So why did the one get cars and the other didn't? I have no idea. Now they say this is best for the track. Now these Teslas, I don't know what it is about Teslas lately, but I'm digging them. So I'm just gonna probably keep these in the package. Hosting the toy car case event for the adult diecast collector. Let's see what else we got here. This is a Ford Mustang Mach-E 1400. In red. Now that is kind of cool. This is green speed electric cars. This is number 1 of 5. Ford Performance. This one isn't a bad car at all. Pretty nice all around. There's your bottom Mach-E 1400. Did I show you the bottom of this? Not really. And did I show you the back? It's got a little bit of extra paint on there. But again, cool casting, but what makes it a super duper? I have no idea. Except the little gold triangle, or flame thing. But anyways, I thought this is kind of cool. And this one is a new for 2022. That's another reason I got it. Because it's fun to get the first issues on some of these cars, right? This is another first new for 2022. 4 of 5. And this is the Hot Wheel Daredevils. This is what that is. Damachian Volachi. But this was a pretty sweet car. Look at that. Nice details on it. Louvered windows, which are always cool. Some great details on this thing. Castor Oil as the sponsor. And almost looks like that hood opens, doesn't it? Look at the gaps on there. Maybe, maybe not. This is 163 of 250. If it'll focus, there we go. Here's your case. Oh, then, oh, I'm telling you, there's so many fun cars in here. I just started grabbing and nabbing. Trixie's going, Dad, really, Dad. Look at this, new. This is the Baja Blazers 95 Jeep Cherokee in green. Got a big spare tire on there and some gas cans or something. Roof rack with some stuff on it. AR-15. No, no, no. Oh, check out Hector the Cat. Speaking of AR-15. That is T2HDHDADDDD Cat. Now he's Hector the Cat. So, I found this, which was on the shelf, and this is the first time. Now you know I love Bajas. Volkswagen Baja. This is the mud studs, which again, just really sweet car. Very fun in all the different painting and a lot of different details on this. This is 160 at 250, number 5 of 5. But the card was jacked, see that? But I luckily found another one where it wasn't jacked. And I'm checking cards, you know, because Trixie and I are like the only one in the store. So that was good. So we were able to go through these slowly without, you know, 10 people like jumping in and grabbing and nabbing and flabbing and whatever else a dabbing. Look what I finally found. What did he say? He said he loves Johnny Roman's Supper Club. I'm number 1 of 5. 155 at 250. It's the 47 Chevy Fleetwood. Got it? Part of the Rod Squad. This is one cool casting. I will buy one or two more of these. This in browns and golds is what I would drive as a daily. This is one of my all-time. This and a 59 Cadillac and a Model A. Those are my three top favorite cars, besides a couple military vehicles that I just love. I'd like a 46, 47 ambulance like they did in the Rocco mini tanks. But look at this. Got moon eyes on this. This is 155, number 1 of 5, 57 Fleetwood. But to find one, again, this card was a little jacked. You've got a lot of creases and stuff up here. You see that? But eventually, I hope to find another one at some point. But this is the first time I got into a case like this, because I got a Back to the Future car, DeLorean. This is 167 of 250. This is screen time, obviously. This is 8 of 10. Back to the Future time machine. So fun. I didn't know if I was going to be able to find one of these. And again, I was actually not looking for myself. I actually drove, you know, 8-10 miles for this guy that I barely even know to try and help him fill out his set, and God blesses the life out of me with all these cars, which is very cool. And I even went to other ones looking for him, and they didn't have it. But I'll keep my eyes open for this guy, because he's been looking for a while now. But yeah, look at that DeLorean. So much fun. And I got two of them. I know, greedy son of a guy. Then I got this. See me rolling. Now it's usually in yellow, and this one's in green. And that's the only reason I got it, because it was green. Experimotors. 4 of 10. Just fun. I liked it. Again, goofy, but fun. Then, a Morris Mini, the Compact King.
Oh, Santa Claus is coming to town! Oh, I love Santa Claus! You love Santa Claus? I love Santa Claus! You love Santa Claus? I love Santa Claus! Let's see what he buys! That car needs a sedative!
Now, we've got others of these, and I don't think I have... this is number 5 of 5. I don't think I have all 5 of these, but you never know. I'm going to have to do an inventory a little later because I'm doing these at different times. So, like I said, as I grab them from stores, I've got little stacks. All those cars I got to show you yet. Oh, yeah. Went a little psycho. Little sci-sci. But that's better than drinking, I guess. Here's a Lotus Sport Elise. White and green. Just beautiful, factory fresh, and this one is factory fresh. Just a gorgeous, simple little car. Number 5 of 10. This is 136 of 250. And here's your case number. Pretty sweet. That's a nice car in white. Look at the details on the back here. Is that crazy? Oh, that is just cool. And I found a super. I can't believe it. Then, we've seen this Honda, 1970 Honda N600, but not in white. Compact King, so that's our second one. This is 4 of 5, so we have 5 of 5 and 4 of 5 just right here. I know we got a couple other ones. So, but I got it because it was in white. Look at that. Again, the details on this, very nice. And this is for Rias. Here's the second one. Again, great details on these things. So, we got two of those. Soda Pop might end up with those. Then I found this. 58 of 250. Retro Racers. And look at this beauty. It's a white golf car. Number 9. Is that nice? 67 Ford GT40 MRK5. That is just very nice. White with an orange stripe. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Great details. You could even customize it even more. Now, I was checking all these for if it's a super or a treasure hunt. Then we found this. This is number 152 of 250. 9 of 10 Retro Racers. And look, it's a Shelby Cobra 427 5C. Look at that. This one is just nice. I left another one of these behind because it's just so beautiful. And all you need is one of these. Look at that. I'm digging it. Very nice everything on there. And then I found this BMW R9T Racer. Retro Racers. 10 of 10. But look at this bike. This was pretty sweet. $153 of $250. Ah, what do you think? So that is my find of just literally today. I still got a bunch of cars to show you, all different kinds and types. There are some doubles of cars that I've been looking for and trying hard to find. Some for me, some for others, and Anyways, just a crazy hobby, as you know. But thanks for coming into the old supper club. This is a toy car case event at Johnny Roman's Supper Club. Remember, life does not start till after 3:16. And until next time, we got so many videos to show you. Rock on, my babies! Rock on!
There's Cheese Whiz for everyone at Christmas time! It's not just for crackers, it's to spray straight into your mouth! Oh, yeah! Was is los, my kinder?
I know you're a toy car case guy out there. It is 3:16 on old Johnny Clark. Let's see what pulled into our parking lot. Hit that subscribe button and you won't miss out. Don't you wish you had that? This is the place to be.